So this sport is such a mental sport. It's not just about you, but also the way you're thinking, the way you're feeling, that transitions to your horse, right? If you're not feeling it, your horse is reacting to that. So it's so incredibly important that we are mentally at our strongest when we're on the horse. It's important that we recognize that the language and the body language we use combined together is very, very powerful. For example, I usually refer to Kent Farrington. He walks around like he's already, you know, won the class. Walking powerfully can already help you feel more strong about what you're doing. If we just think about something, it's not really powerful. But if I use and include my body, something shifts.
I'm Annette Patarakis, the Equestrian Mental Coach, and this is my masterclass.